Where is my control? Right, let's wait for this controller to connect, then we'll play. Maybe my Xbox controller will connect. There it goes. Perfect. Alright, let's try this game. Rooftop Trouble. So the goal of this game is that the guy is a sleepwalker. He's narcoleptic. And we have to be his faithful guide back to... wherever he's from. Back to bed, actually. We have to get him back to bed. That's the goal. We're going to try to get him back to bed. Get Bob safely to bed.
To move. To make stuff up. Good place object. Bob turns clockwise.
Bob turns clockwise. No clip, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you swinging by tonight. We're playing some puzzlers. We're gonna try this game called Back to Bed until we head to bed.
Sleepwalkers turn clockwise.
All right, sleepwalkers turn clockwise. No, he's dead. I wasn't fast enough. Oh, I need to get him all the way around. I gotta, okay. So we need to like put it here. Perfect. I was going to turn all the way around, go across the bridge. I need to turn multi off. Continue. Oh. Cream on. Perfect. Perfect. Have fun. Wish I was going to a baseball game.
Don't wake Bob up.
Don't wake Bob up. Come down here, he'll hit that. Fast forward, Bob's in bed. Wait. Oh shit, Bob didn't go to bed. We didn't do a very good job of getting Bob back to bed. No, damn it. Okay. Tricked me. It was like, hey, fast forward. And I was like, oh shit, I can just fast forward. And then he fell off the edge. I don't think that was the actual solution, but I think that works. That wasn't the one that he wanted. At least there was an alternate solution that I didn't. Perfect. Have fun at the baseball game. I wish I was going to the baseball game.
The apple is a hat.
The apple is a hat. No, the apple is not a hat. Perfect. Got it.
Get up safely to bed.
Wait, what's this? Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Perfect. There's a lot of apples. Done. Dream on. Dream on, Bob. Dream on. Bob, sorry, you're gonna die. How about F? Done. Bob goes to bed. If Bob only makes right turns, where does this one go? Get him. No, I'm here. Okay. If I do that, he's gonna go here. Oop. He'll go here, 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 here. Perfect. Got it.
Beware of the clock.
Beware of the clock? Oh. Boop, boop. Bob goes to bed.
Don't wake Bob up.
Yeah, don't wake Bob up. Got it. Oh my god, this is confusing. What the hell's this door? Thank you. Bob goes to bed. Now he's in a little loopy loop de doo. Okay, so it goes there. Perfect. Bob goes to bed. Bob goes to bed. Boom, boom. I was gonna fall off the edge. Bob goes to bed.
The clock turns Bob twice.
The clock woke Bob up. Okay.
The clock turns Bob twice.
No! Damn it! Oh my God! There we go. Bob goes to bed. Baba, you're a friend indeed. Yeah. Boop, boop, boop. Bob goes to bed. No! You Bob. Air blows from lips. Got it. How do I... Another apple I'm missing? What's going on here? Okay, I gotta make him. Alright, I gotta let him. There we go. Use the obstacles to your advantage. Walk on the fish. Oh no 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 no. That looks dangerous. Why? What are you trying to do, man? Just put it down, I'll turn right. Is the hat. No. Wait, what? Go there, I'll immediately make a right. Boom. Oof, is there any more apples? There's another way across, though. What if I go the other way? What if we go the other way? No. No, I'll just walk right off the edge that way. No, okay. I got it. Boom, boom. I got it. I was looking about the wrong way. I thought he had to go across there, but he has to go across here. And then we'll drop the apple over here. We'll go back and get this one. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom. Perfect. Bob goes to bed. What are those railroad tracks? Railroad tracks, get it? No. Go. Hurry. There we go. Bob goes to bed. He got hit by a whale on the whale road. Wait, where the hell is bed? Oh, right there. Make a right. There we go. Bed. Just move the fish. Okay. over here. What the hell is... Oh, Jesus. The bed's all the way over there. Okay. I can't get over there until he gets over there, though. There we go. Bob goes to bed. Perfect. I'm gonna make that pawn go away. There we go. That's the Whale Road. I'm curious if I move the apple, place the fish that way. Thank you. confused. This level's confusing me so far. Okay, so he just falls off the edge that way. Okay, I'm missing something. Oh, that's a gap, that's why. Okay. Got it. So we need to turn him here. And then 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 give him a little pushy push right into the bedroom. A little pushy push right into the bedroom, guys. This one, shoot.
The dark is not your friend.
No. Going. There's a fish up there. I can't get it though. Actually, I will need the fish. I need a fish. The fish goes here. The dog is not your friend. Dogs are always friends. Mm-hmm. Bob goes to bed. Good job, Bob. Avoid the dog. Got it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, that's gonna be tricky. So we're gonna have to go.
Avoid the dark.
Okay, I avoided that dog. No, god damn it! Fucking dog! Okay. Just let the dog come over, right? I can't do it there. Alright, I need to try and get the dog over sooner, I think. No, damn it, Bob. Alright, we're to bed. Where does this go? Oh, well, it got me another apple. I didn't even need it. I just did it. Just beat it. Just won. The finger points away.
Thank you.
There we go. Almost forgot that fishy bridge. My bad. Nope. Let him come all the way down. Perfect. Bob went to bed. Wait, why are there two apples behind the bedroom door? Shit's getting confusing. Right. How do I get the fish? How do I get those apples and fishes? Alright, there's a fish. Falling. Alright, that goes there, and then fishy. Right, so if we flip him here. Ooh, how do I do this?
Are a light.
here. Put it here. The apple here, he'll go boop, 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 boop. Okay, we got it. Come down here, go up here. Alright, Bob is back to begging. And... alright, cool. So I beat the basic game. Nightmare Chantel, what's going on? So I beat the basic set of puzzles. How are you, Chantel? How are ya? I beat the basic. We can try it on Nightmare. I'm not sure how much longer I'll play, though. I'll give it a try on Nightmare. I'm doing well. Doing okay. Frustrating day. I will, I saw your message back. I'll send you a message off stream about it. I understand what he's saying, but I'll send you a message. I'll explain more what I'm thinking, and I understand what he's thinking, so I'll send you a message and I'll explain it. But I understand. No, it's not you. It's not you. I'll explain it. I'm not gonna do it on stream, but it's not you. It's his personality. I promise. It's 100% his personality in this, and just how he perceives his stream. So it's not you, I promise. We like playing with you. Nope. Nightmare mode is a pain in the ass. I gotta get the key every time. No, God damn it, put the apple back down. I understand. From an outside perspective, it's confusing. I understand what he's trying to do. And like I said, I'll explain it to you in a private message. But I promise it's not you, it's not Mrs. Nerdbeast, it's just... his ADD personality with that kind of stuff. I don't want to get the stupid key.
Turn back. The dog is...
I gotta... I need another apple. I don't like nightmare mode on this. I mean, they're trickier. Alright. God damn it. Fall off the edge. No, so I need to do... Boop. Yeah, Melissa and I both could tell. You were a little upset. I was as well. Trust me. I was actually not going to play Overwatch too long with him. Once he put me on push to talk in Discord. Because I can't... It's too difficult for me to leave the stream open. Like, because then I get double sound and shit. Like, I want to be able to hear what he's saying. But I can't do that. If he puts me on push to talk in Discord, it makes it too difficult to play, unfortunately. Oh, damn it. How do I get that key? Oh, I gotta drop him off the edge. Ugh. I got you, though. I promise. Melissa and I both kind of were like... Intel seems upset, and I don't blame you. Wrong spot. It's so hard to... Alright, there we go. Got the key. Alright. Need the other apple. So what else is going on, Chantel? How else are you otherwise? If you need me to unlock Rust, let me know. I'll hook all that stuff up, and then we can we'll put a sleeping bag in the boathouse for you as well. So that way, oh my god, I need two keys. That way, if for some reason he decides to like load up more of the stupid turrets, you can spawn nearby. You won't be able to get anything out of the house, but at least you'll be able to play near our house, and that'll be better than nothing. All right, so boop 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 boop. That one's gotta go there. Got any big plans for this week? Bob goes to bed. Bob goes to bed. Why? Why is there a key directly behind him? This is annoying. Nope, not there. Right there. Alright, that'll send him straight back across. Ugh. All right, 2 keys. Done. Man, if they tell me I need to start getting like 3 or 4 keys, it's going to get frustrating. The apple is a hot. Ba-ba-ba. So it's going to go ba-ba-ba. Nope. Put it there. Alright, we're going to send it back. How do I get him to get that key? Okay. Alright, let's look at this from the start again. I need to actually go down and pass. So this is gonna go. Boo, 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 boo. All right, grab the. Got it. 2 keys. Puzzle solved. Bob goes to bed.
Get Bob safely to bed.
Bow, 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 bow. All right, he's in a loop there. Again, how do I get him out of this loop into that key? Thank you. Perfect. Okay. Got it. Tricky. Apples. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, too impatient. I actually don't know how he interacts with that wall. Got him home! Bob goes to bed. Actually, let's see. I think that's probably going to be my last. Damn it. Boop, boop, boop. Dream on, Bob. Dream on.
Beware of the clock.
My only apple on this level. That's a bummer. Go back to bed, Bob.
Don't worry, Bob.
Don't wake Bob up. Oh, too bad, Bob. Oh my God, three keys. I don't know if I can. Wait, how the hell did I get that key before? Okay. remember. Up here, up here. That one was tricky. How do I get him out of there? Yeah, I get it. I gotta put him down here. Right? I don't have... There's no more... Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. There's no more apples. Alright, so how do I loop him? Just gonna I got it. Go. Go. What time is it? You're in 11:41. Why do you ask? Did you want to chat? Is that why you're asking before you go to bed? I'm about... I mean, I can end any time, actually. A late for me? 11:41, that's not that late. He's just gonna loop. Was just intrigued. I have played Human Fall Flat, yes. I played Human Fall Flat with Carbine. There's gotta be another apple on this level. Yep, there it is. I was gonna say, there's no way I ever finish this without it. Where'd he go? Alright, so he's gonna come... Yeah, his stream will end in 15 minutes. I will probably end in about 15 minutes as well, actually. I open tomorrow morning, so. Oh, no. Damn it. This is actually the hard mode of this. Even though it I mean, they added the key element. It's not horribly hard. I'm enjoying it so far. Apple. I'm not gonna make it. No! Get off the wall. Damn it! Human Fall Flat was pretty fun though. I like I said, I played that with Carbine. Alright, so he's gonna come. I might stream later in the future. I don't know. I was trying to think. I don't actually know when I will stream later. Is sometimes a little tricky. Boop, 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 and then back. Perfect, got it. Alright, so I beat the first on hard on nightmare mode. I'm gonna call it there for the night, actually. I'm not gonna do the second set of levels on nightmare. Because it is pretty close to bed for me. But I'll finish that sometime. I don't know if I'll finish it on stream or not. I might grab that other new game they're advertising in the corner, though. Bedtime Digital Games. Looks pretty good. Let's see. Chantel, thank you for stopping by tonight. Yiggity, thanks for stopping by. I'm gonna find someone to throw host over to real quick. See who's online. TV. Who's online? Who's online? Rude Raccoon. Try and find somebody that we don't normally throw it to. Let's see what they're doing. Who's on the front page? Elite Chris Casual Matt. Crazy Jones. I don't know who this guy is. He's gonna get the little raid from us. You have a great night as well. We're gonna throw it over to Crazy Jones 681 and hopefully we'll see you guys all again soon. Have a great night.